So the next gen consoles are out, and people are desperately looking for the best gaming monitor to complement these consoles, namely 4K gaming monitors, but with also 144Hz to push that crisp 4K and smooth frame rate. And that's exactly what HDMI 2.1 connectivity gives you. Here are the top 5 best HDMI 2.1 gaming monitors of 2021. Number 1, we have the Aorus FV43U. It's a 4K display with a 144Hz refresh rate. Clearly, the monitor is geared towards the Xbox Series X and PlayStation 5 because of its HDMI 2.1 support. So, it's using their quantum dot technology and has a 10-bit panel with a 97% coverage of the DCI-P3 color gamut and a peak brightness of 1000 nits and HDR 1000 certification. It's going for $1,100 on Newegg right now. Link in the description. Next, we have the ROG Swift PG32UQ display with 32 inches and a 4K resolution at 144Hz. So the PG32UQ's 4K pixel array measures 32 inches across its diagonal for a density of 138 ppi. That size strikes a great balance between a sharp picture, keeping the text and UI elements readable without scaling. The gorgeous IPS panel has a gray-to-gray response time of just 1 millisecond. Those speedy pixels make for blur and ghosting-free motion that's as clear as that of fast TN panels, but with the enhanced color production of viewing angles of IPS. The bright hues displayed on the ROG Swift PG32UQ cover 98% of the cinematic DCI-P3 color space to ensure you get the most natural and accurate picture right out of the box. We calibrate each and every PG32UQ at the factory to an average delta E of less than 2. The wide gamut top-notch color accuracy and high peak brightness earn it Visa Display HDR600 compliance, guaranteeing HDR games and content are always presented as their creators intended. For full compatibility with next generation consoles, the PG32UQ offers two HDMI 2.1 connections and plug-and-play support for gaming-friendly features like automatic low latency mode, variable refresh rates, and a high 120Hz refresh rate. PC gamers can also use the high bandwidth DisplayPort 1.4 inputs to unlock the display's maximum refresh rate. And these ports use Visa Display Stream Compression to ensure the full per pixel color reproduction, even at 4K 144Hz. Even if your system can't push 144Hz refresh rates all the time, the PG32UQ would deliver a smooth and responsive gaming experience. It supports HDMI 2.1 refresh rate and AMD FreeSync Premium Pro technologies now, and NVIDIA G-Sync compatibility certification is in process. Whether you have a gaming PC or a contemporary NVIDIA or AMD graphics card, or one of the new PlayStation or Xbox consoles, you'll also reap the benefits of variable refresh rate technology. No tearing, no judder, and silky smooth responsive gameplay. Our exclusive ELMB Sync technology can also be enabled on the PG32UQ for clearest possible motion even as frame rates vary over time. The release date on this thing is still unknown to this day, and it's said to be $3,000. So if you're rich, you'll definitely have a fun time. So next on the list is the Nitro XV28 2KKV. So it features ports including two HDMI 2.1 ports, a display port, a USB Type-C port with a 65W PD charging, four USB Type-A 3.0 ports, and a USB Type-B port. With its beautiful 4K 120Hz display, it's a perfect match for the new Xbox Series X or PlayStation 5. It covers 90% of the DCI-P3 wide color gamut to a whopping 100,000:1 contrast ratio. Of course, you can use this for your monster PC rig, but Acer's clearly gearing it towards the next-gen consoles. You can buy this thing for $900. Next, we have the new Gigabyte M28U, which is the cheapest HDMI 2.1 gaming monitor that has come out so far. So the specifications, it says, like any new HDMI 2.1 monitor, the Gigabyte M28U has plenty to offer. At its heart, the M28U offers up to 28-inch 4K IPS panel that showcases a 144Hz refresh rate, along with an equally impressive 1 millisecond gray to gray response time. The M28U also offers FreeSync Premium VRR support, a wide color gamut that covers 94% of the DCI-P3 color space, and Vista Display HDR 400. That not only makes this monitor excellent for all kinds of gaming, but also more than equipped for any light video slash photo editing too. Worth noting is, when utilizing the HDMI 2.1 port, gamers will be limited to 120Hz at 4K resolution. Whilst this isn't a massive issue, it does mean users that want to push for 144Hz will have to opt for the Display 1.4 port alternative. Inputs for this monitor will include one DisplayPort 1.4, two HDMI 2.1, three USB 3.0, one USB Type-C, giving you more than enough versatility for multiple displays and peripheral inputs. Most impressive of all, aside from the HDMI 2.1 support, has to be the KVM functionality it comes equipped with. Gigabyte has coined the M28U with the world's first KVM monitor, allowing users to physically control numerous computers with one set of peripherals via the monitor itself. A pretty cool feature for those that like to have a selection of PCs hooked up to their main monitor. As always, users can expect all the usual Gigabyte features from this monitor, including black equalizer game preset, overdrive settings, and all color picture modes. A fully versatile stand has been utilized with this monitor alongside the ability to Vista Display mount it if you wish. So even though it only has HDR 400, you shouldn't really be complaining too much because of the price. It's very cheap, with pretty good specs for what you're getting. It comes in at $600, which is the cheapest HDMI 2.1 gaming monitor. Again, link in the description if you want to check it out. Last but certainly not least, we have the 27GP950 Ultra Gear Read from LG. So obviously it's a 4K at 120Hz gaming monitor, which can boost up to 160Hz, if your hardware allows you to, that is. With its 1 millisecond response time, it's perfect for fast-paced first-person shooters. Should be noted that the monitor comes as a 144Hz refresh rate, but is easily overclockable to 160Hz. So it's got a nano IPS panel, a 1 millisecond response time, NVIDIA G-Sync compatible with AMD FreeSync Premium Pro, and it's coming in at 27 inches. Contrast ratio is 1000 to 1, and it's Vista certified display HDR 600. The color gamut on this thing is excellent as well. It delivers a 98% DCI-P3 color gamut. So again, I'll leave all the links below in the description for you to buy any of these. Obviously, all of them except the ROG Swift PG32UQ, because that has still not been released yet. Taking a long time for that to come out. But anyways, like the video if you liked it, and subscribe to the channel for more of this type of content.